Hello, and welcome to MightyForms Tips and Tricks. In this video, we'll go over how to integrate Google Data Studio into your forms and how to add form data to new reports. There are two primary options that you can use to do this. You can integrate Google Sheets for data on your form submissions, or Google Analytics for more universal form data. First, to integrate Google Sheets, go to your form settings from the MightyForms dashboard and select the Integrations tab. Here, click on Connect under the Sheets option, and you can simply select the relevant email. If you want to integrate MightyForms with Google Analytics, click on your profile picture in the top right corner and select Profile. On the right hand side, you'll find your shared username, which is automatically made based off of your email, but can be changed if necessary. With this, your custom username URL will become username.mfs.gg. Next, sign in to your Google Analytics account in another tab and click on Admin in the lower left. Select Create Property, and as you fill out these fields, put your username URL in this website URL field. Once the property is created, go into Tracking Info. Copy your tracking ID and head back over to the MightyForms dashboard. In your form settings, go to the Advanced tab and paste your tracking ID into the appropriate field and click Save. With this done, now you can go to your Google Data Studio account and create a blank report. Select whether you want to add data from Sheets or Analytics first. With Sheets, you just need to browse your Google Drive for the sheet document that's created after submissions are made to your form upon completing the integration. And with Analytics, you just need to select the property that you created earlier. Now, select Add to Report. Finally, you can customize your data to appear in whatever form you choose. You can also add data from other sources, like your CSV export of form submissions. This is done by going to File, Report Settings, and New Data Source. It's as simple as that. If you ever have any more questions, feel free to use the red live chat icon in the bottom right corner to get in touch with us quickly, and also find other articles that could be helpful to you. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos in the future on how you can use MightyForms to build your business.